Start your engine.
Today's race from the pole position, Bo Brandenburg. Second quick qualifier, Dario Franchitti. Third quick, Christian Fittipaldi.
What they're going to do is get their tires warmed up to the desired temperature to get them tacky for better traction.
This is the first of four warm-up laps.
It's Jimmy Fly.
All eyes on the green flag, ready for it to drop.
16th, Joe Tanto.
Is underway. They roar toward the first turn, a right-hander at Princess Gate. They funnel down into that corner. Now the second passing opportunity lies just ahead. Somebody's in trouble. Two cars sideways.
This puts us under a full course yellow. It's going to give the drivers a chance for their first pit stops of the day.
Miss this lap, Joe.
One of the strategies to this game is when to bring your man in. A single second extra in the pits can cost a driver one or two places in this race today.
Just over 12 seconds. Oh, as Andretti and Tracy almost get together on the exit. But now, Brandenburg's in front, Jimmy Bly in second.
I want you to go after Brandenburg. I want you to go right now. Go.
We have some really interesting driving by Jimmy Bly behind Brandenburg right now.
I can't find a hole.
Don't look for a hole. Make a hole.
Back to full speed. Bly in pursuit of Brandenburg. He's right there. He tries him in every corner.
Jimmy, you got 10 laps to go. Let's conserve the tires, will you?
You talk into that one more time, I'm gonna make you eat it. Don't conserve anything. Okay.
If he's gonna overtake Brandenburg, it's gonna happen in turn three. And it's... Oh, look at that! What a way to move!
Jimmy Bly grabs the lead away from Brandenburg. It's magical.
And Jimmy Bly has just taken the lead.
Go.
Yeah.
I want you to pit now.
Bly, I don't need to pit.
I want you to pit.
In a very unusual move, Carl Henry has just called Joe Tanto into the fence.
Hey, hit the mark.
I know what you're doing, Carl. This is wrong.
He's up. They're changing the tires. They're refueling. I see no movement on the chassis, no wing adjustments whatsoever.
I'm not asking you to like this, Joe. Just work with me.
In the meantime, the veteran, Brandenburg, behind Bly. That's got to worry the young rookie. One mistake. That's all it's going to take.
Hold.
Come on.
Come on.
Damn! Come on, Carl, let me out of here.
Bly in front, Brandenburg second.
Carl, I can't hold him off.
Now, Joe, go get that son of a bitch.
They release Tanto, and he roars out of the pit.
I don't know what Carl Henry and his team were thinking down there in pit road.
Tanto is making his very fast exit from the pit. Oh, look at this! Tanto slices in between Bly. Officials aren't gonna like that one.
Tanto has to allow Brandenburg to pass him after a move like that.
One lap to go now. Fly and Brandenburg battling it out in the last half mile. Brandenburg tries to the inside. They come off the turn neck and neck. Who's it gonna be? And here they come. The checkered flag is out.
Good strategy, Carl.
Thank you very much.
What a battle between Jimmy Bly, Bo Brandenburg. This time, the young rookie took it to the veteran.